back. Got the coin.
Yeah, that enough?
Hefty sack, like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverstone never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverstone the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away!
Back off, or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who, exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Kaer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Caer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port side today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Show me what you got from the
Isles. Best players in the Isles, the very best!
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares.
Can't I play today, Dad?
You're going to go not to so the fast, Roach.
Farewell to King Bronn. It's not fitting to play yet.
Only the King of Skellig and I.
God will make sure to be one by her evening, and before who it will be no shame.
Slow now.
Witcher.
Oh. King's passing.
You knew King Bran. To write something for me?
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye. What's left when we are gone? How?
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
'Tis madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. It is her decision.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
You smell wonderful.
Geralt, we're at a funeral.
You smell wonderful at this funeral.
Skelligar is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We've bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsech dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Haven't seen each other in 2 years. I want a solitary cottage by the sea. I want to lock myself inside with you. Stay there for a week.
What would we do there for a week?
Got so many ideas.
The one with the rope you use for trophies. That one seems interesting.
Stop reading my mind.
Something to hide?
Don't like secrets?
No. Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen, Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
Been to Novigrad. Ciri was there, looking for a way to lift some curse. She's not there anymore.
You're certain?
Heard it from Dandelion, with no embellishments.
Do you know any more about this curse?
Not much. Ciri ran into some trouble, never finished what she went there to do. I recovered a phylactery. She was looking for a way to enchant it.
I'll look at it later.
How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion's head of the Skellige Circle? Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
Wait, Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake, and I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
Guess our solitary hut will have to wait. Crack on crate someone we want on our side. I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
Sorry to trouble you, but I really have no choice.
What is it?
My ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan? Or is it just alms you're after?
I shall pay you back every last copper, I swear it. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
Fine, I'll help you. I visit Novigrad often enough. Might stop by, see how business is going.
Thank you. You'll find me in the port district. My name's Johan Bonner.
See you later then. I want to fight.
Grant, tell me when you're ready.
Tournament rules. What are they?
The fighters are both upstarts seeking to prove their grit and brawn and courage, and old hands just looking to keep the rust at bay. You get similar bouts in Novigrad and Velen, but those are glorified tavern brawls, you ask me. This here's a minor festival.
Ready to fight any time, even now.
Like to have some words with the Outlander first? It's about my Erica. See her? I gotta win today. She's watching. I don't stand a chance against you. I know it well. But I was thinking, maybe you'd let me win.
Listen, if I lose on purpose, we'll both regret it. Believe me.
But it's Erica we're talking about. You don't understand a thing.
Enough of this chatter. Fight!
Ha ha!
By the rage of
what? Lost your nerve?
Ah! Keep together!
Time to end this.
By the rites of Morhog!
The Outlanders won!
Erica, wait!
Let her go.
You've two bouts more before you can challenge for the title of best in Skellige. You've got to defeat Einar, to be found on Faerûn, and one Grim of Helmstein, a village on Ard Skellig. Good luck to you.
Watch your step. Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Need help? I recognize your type a mile away.
This has got to be Yen's room. She always did like space and luxury. The stuffed unicorn. She fixed it. Scent of lilac and gooseberries, even with the lid on. Taste hasn't changed. No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual, black and white. Megascope? Guess she never goes anywhere without it. As Philippa Eilhart said, megascopes and toothbrushes, deeply personal possessions. Saya DeVries, the poisoned source, still turns to it for inspiration. Thank you.
Just not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our... Who exactly is she to me? Greetings. I'm Geralt.
The Witcher known as the White Wolf, I know. They tell stories about you every day around here. Looking for an open seat at the table?
I'll be fine. Just wanted to talk. Gotta say, I like them.
I should hope so. Founded a rune when I came here from Undvik. Gulls shitting into the tankards through the gaps in the thatch. I bought the hut, rolled up my sleeves, and made a proper alehouse out of it.
Why'd you call it the New Port?
Continuity. Owned the Old Port on Undvik. Few of my former customers come here evenings to reminisce about the old times.
What smells so delicious? Thanks for sparing a moment.
Bran was a great ruler.
He needs a worthy successor.
You speak as though you have someone in mind.
Skellige's troubles very much derive from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require.
Introduce me.
This is my friend Geralt, and this is Berna, widow of the dear departed Bran.
The Queen Mother. It's a pleasure to meet you, Geralt. You must forgive me, but on a day like today, I'm afraid I cannot indulge in my penchant for long conversations.
I can see you chose your own outfit. You know, of course, that together we look about as good as lace frills on a battle axe.
Everyone's got their style. Don't like funerals. Don't like feasts.
I know. You also dislike underdone meat and being teleported. But sometimes we must overcome our disgusts and prevail.
We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talking to anyone then.
Good thinking. I don't know what Krach wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
Yes? 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 Yes?
What have you brought from the farewell feast?
Bread, sheep's milk, cheese.
Our wagon's full of loot. That one.
We've also wine.
Geralt, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Hmm?
Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Must say it suits you.
Some word shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Lady Yennefer.
Sir.
Greetings, Arnvald. My companion is Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests.
They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimants to the crown.
We wanted to talk to Krach on Crate.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter, Ceres. Follow me, please.
They've seated us here.
I asked them to. Wanted to meet the notorious Witcher Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago. Yalmar and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your feast mates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Halbjorn, son of Holger Blackhand. Blue Boy Lucas, Madman Lucas's firstborn. and choking down a stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar.
Forgive me, I remember our meeting all those years ago, but I don't recall your name.
Ceres on Crete. Crack, her dad, and her big brother Yalmer call a Sparrowhawk. A Yal's daughter she is. Fat lot of good it does it.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feats are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do you think they spoke to Crack about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Hjalmar challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now you mention him, just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'll be a feat, eh? So you in?
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Gladly. What are the rules?
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and you lose.
And here I was, ready to puke from all the boredom. Let's go! We're here. From this spot, you must reach the top of that mount. At the summit, you'll see the stump of an oak. Yalma's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first wins.
I'm ready.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
Well, we put some coin on it, Lugos. Actually, dog shit in here. You never feel.
Won, but only by a hair.
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best go back to the week.
Let's. See the wakes in full swing.
Lost sight of yous. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a Witcher, Sparrowhawk. That could likely happen to any of us. Enough of the nattering, let's drink.
To Ceres.
Pass the mead in a tankard for the man.
To Bran. May he want for nothing in the world beyond.
To my beautiful companion.
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
Do you have no shame?
Shame? Why would I?
The queen should join her king on his land.
What did you say in the beast?
Traditions. The gods are not kind.
Can you learn a great one to turn back in threefold company? Laid against the giant.
Tell me, who believe?
Tell me, Lugos.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinder, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen. He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, ha ha ha! Giving me a true fright right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Thought Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs, but Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donar. I'll be by soon to plough your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the black ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Go stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Know what, Lugos? Just realized I don't give a damn about your hallowed rules of hospitality.
Finally, some diverge. And here I was ready to puke from all the boredom. Come on, freak. Show us what you're made of.
Move the benches. There's to be some gob-slapping.
How long are you gonna make me wait? Had enough?
You got me good. That were quite a wallop. Still seeing spots, room, rocking like a leaky tub in a hurricane.
We'll call it even then, as soon as you apologize to the lady.
Don't hold it against me, m'lady. It's my deep conviction sorceresses are needed, deeply so.
No offense taken. Forget about it.
That I like. And the knocking. It's what men do. Give me your paw, witcher. Let me squeeze. It's a worthy one. Witcher, have a drink with me. Proof there's no hard feelings. Visit me at times, I insist. Yaren's been jabbering about bringing in a witcher for that haunted lighthouse. Do me a favor. Meet him for an ale in the tavern near Arinbjorn. Then you put a short jaunt to find me, so as we can knock back something stronger. Here's to our next.
Sure, I'll knock one back with you, Lugos. Nothing wrong with having a drink in good company.
I remind you, we've important matters to discuss later. Matters that require a clear mind.
I remember.
Drink like you fight, and we're in for a good time. To Bran!
To Jarl Madman Lugos and his madness. Forgive us. We should mingle, talk to some of the other guests. What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
Take it Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erberos. We'll need it. Come, Geralt.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it you'll decide when.
Correct.